What's up? It's Sherri Brown here from SherriBrownCoaching.com, and today this is going to be a short little tutorial showing you how to do a poll in your Facebook story. So if you want to know how to do that, stay tuned. All right, so here we are. I'm just on my Facebook profile, and so how you do a poll is right here on my screen. You can see where it says add story. Now you can do this a couple of different places. If you're new to stories, you can do it here, or if you hit this button right down here in the lower left-hand corner, that's just going to take you right to the newsfeed, and you can add your story here as well. So I'm just going to click this little plus button that you're looking at, and I am going to scroll up, and you can either take a picture, as you can see right here, you can just take a picture of something, or you can scroll up with your finger and just find a picture. So I'm just going to click on a picture. And how to add a poll is right up here. You're going to see this little smiley face looking guy. You are going to click that, and these different options are going to come up. Now you can keep scrolling, but to do a poll, you can see right here where it says poll. So you just click that, and this is where you're going to type your question. So this was just a little school craft that my daughter did, and so I can just do a poll and say, you know, like, or I could say, are you crafty? Question mark. And then I'm going to say vote, and then use some little down arrows. And then right here where it says yes, no, you could leave it like that. Or if you click on where it says yes right here, you can type in something yourself. So I can say like, heck yeah. And then I can touch over here on no, and I can say nope. And then I can use the little thumbs down, okay? So once you're done with that, you're just gonna click done right here in the upper right-hand corner. And you can take your fingers and you can kind of move this around on your screen. You can make it smaller by pinching in or out. So because you see like this is kind of hard to read, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put some color behind this just to make it a little easier. So up here in the upper right-hand corner, you're gonna see these little squiggly lines. I am gonna click on that. And you can move this up or down to make the line thicker. So I'm just going to move it up. And then right down here in the bottom, I am just going to click this little like paintbrush. It's going to bring up all these different colors you can use. You can scroll over. I'm just going to pick pink. And what I'm going to do is I am just going to, with my finger, kind of paint that behind it. That way, these words are actually easier to easier to read. Once you're done, again, click done in the upper right hand corner. And then to post it to your Facebook stories, you would just click down here, click next. And you can have the option right here to post it to your newsfeed as well. I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to keep it in my stories. And then to share it, you would just click share now. And you can see it adding to your stories. Now, a lot of the times I'll come over here to Instagram because they're going to get things in their stories before Facebook. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to click down here in this lower corner. And I am going to bring up this little mailbox again. Now, here's the thing too. I am just going to take and drag this. I'm just going to take with my finger and drag it down, throw it away. But if you pinch on Instagram right now, like I could take and kind of shift this around so I could make it a little smaller. Let's say if I wanted to make it a little smaller, I could kind of like drag it down here, kind of turn it sideways. And then you can, now I would not suggest doing a poll down here, but if you want to just make it a little smaller, let's just say right here, what I can do is this button, this little down arrow, I can click down, and this is going to save that to my camera roll. So then what I can do is come back over here to Facebook. I can click my stories right here at the top and just click add right here at the bottom. And then what I can do is I can pull that picture over from Instagram. And then when I want to do a poll, it just looks a little cleaner. And so I can say,
are you crafty? Vote. Blue.
And then again, I could leave it as yes, no, but this is just to kind of show you. So you can make this a little bigger up here. And you can see how that gives it a completely different vibe. It's a little cleaner. So, you know, that's another option. A lot of the times, again, I will go over to Instagram and I'll add certain elements or like make the picture a little smaller. Eventually, this will be available to do on Facebook. You don't have to do this extra step, but I just think it looks a little better sometimes. And so that's why I'll sometimes use Instagram first, save the picture, and then come back over and add like these different elements that you're seeing right here. So that is all for today's tutorial. Hope you got some value. And you know, on this channel, if this kind of seems like it's up your vibe, I do, you know, everything from product reviews, tutorials, book reviews, as well as give you actual social media and marketing strategies that you can implement to take you further faster when building your business online. So if it kind of seems up your alley, be sure to subscribe. Just make sure that you click the bell so you get notified as I upload new videos every single week. Feel free to share this out. And if there's any other particular tutorial that you want to see, just drop it below in the comments.